Hello.
Baby's
How you feeling?
Feel a little bit better now.
You don't look so good. You look sick.
Well, that's not what I want to hear, really. You look sick. You don't look so good.
Alright, sorry. You look amazing. For somebody who has coronavirus, you look so good.
Oh, coronavirus. Where? No way.
You don't feel like you need to go to the hospital, or what do you think?
I don't think I need to go to the hospital anymore.
What about Myla? She had zero symptoms this whole time so far?
She didn't have to do nothing. She's so good. Look at her. She's a happy baby.
It's crazy how you can have it and you can get around her all the time and she can't catch it. Like, it's so weird to me.
Coronavirus?
Yeah. I recently get tested negative for COVID, but before I was thinking that I can give the baby COVID, and I always wear a mask around her. When I was taking the test and I know I was having COVID, I asked the doctor if I can breastfeed. She said, I don't know, call your pediatrician. I called pediatrician and they say it's even better to breastfeed, because if you breastfeed and you have some sickness in you, your baby will never catch it because you give them anti-something. And the doctor said that breastfeeding is more important than the potential risk to getting COVID. So that's the best thing which you can do in the moment.
I was thinking there was no way you would catch coronavirus. Like, how do you think this even happened?
I don't know.
Well, where you went? Did you go somewhere you can catch it? You've been out around people or what?
I don't know, Julia. I just had Myla. My body are still so much weak, so... I think in New Orleans, people are more relaxed. I mean, people walk in the street without masks. Well, I don't do that, and all the time was so careful. I don't really give a matter to Joe that he criticized me because of COVID. I have to do everything by my own because Joe is not here. I still need to go to the grocery store. I still need to do stuff. So this is not my fault.
You feel better now that you have my mom's house and you have some help?
Well, yes, it's better to be here than be in New Orleans by myself. It was so much hard for me, Joey, to be in New Orleans there and being sick and being alone with her. You can't imagine.
I feel terrible.
Why you will not come home and help me? I really, really need your help now.
I know. I can't just come home so fast. I told you I could be there.
It's just so much terrible that I need to do this by my own.
I sent my mom to you so she can take care of you, so she get you everything you ask for.
I think my husband should care about me, not other people.
I know. I'm sorry. It shouldn't happen, but I couldn't come to work and I couldn't plan that you were going to catch COVID. It means I love.
He has to make money, girl. Feed you and the baby now.
Okay. I want you to be home.
I want you to be home.
I want you to come home.
Is that why you said you were sick?